From the moment they leave the den, black bears can climb. But when you're tiny, nothing is as easy as it looks. One major challenge is working out which trees are safe to scamper up. Some are better than others. Red pines are big and sturdy. They look like the perfect choice. But with slippery, flaky bark, they're dangerous going for small cubs. Cedars are better. The bark gives good purchase for small claws. But the clear favourite is the white pine. It has strong, thick bark, perfect for gripping onto. And there are plenty of large branches to use as a climbing frame. Of course, it doesn't matter what kind of tree it is if it's far too small. Or if it's dead. And even on the big trees, the tough bit's getting down.